Address, I have 161 violation request. Property sold in assets condition. Property sold in drop cover, warranty express and OTI, see title, possession, premises. Property in the premises as of May 29, 2007, $930,000. And anything else on the real property taxes. Abeyance of the property shall be by association, by quick claim, abeyance, successful purchaser, and the balance of the price, and the cost related to the sale, and the value of the lot number due, cost that fills the dates. Sale is subject to right of redemption on the order of 30 days.
Do you have a fact sheet?
No.
Do you think I think I'm part of the whole?